Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back on a new episode of Techno Content. I'm Shafil Banerjee and here in this video I'm going to tell about 3 ways to earn money from YouTube. So guys, here in this video we are going to discuss about them. So guys, now let's get started. So guys, if you are looking for earning some money, then guys, don't skip any part of this video. Please watch the complete video and guys, I think you will be able to understand all the steps easily by which you will be able to earn money from YouTube. So guys, now let's move to the main part of our video. So guys, at the first point, I'd like to tell you about Google Ads. Actually guys, what happens if you are a YouTube creator, then guys, you will have to create some videos. And guys, if there all the conditions of monetization is fulfilled, then guys, you will be able to monetize your channel, and by that what will happen, YouTube will show some ads on your channel. Actually guys, you may have seen that when you visit other creators' videos, then guys, you may have seen ads on their videos. So guys, there what will happen, if you watch that ad, then the creator of that video will be able to get some money. So guys, what happens there, if you watch that ad, then guys, for watching a few ads, the creator will be able to get some money. And guys, thus this process happens. So guys, if you are also able to monetize your channel, there Google will show some ads. And guys, here for your viewers, if your viewers watch those ads, then you will be able to earn some money from YouTube. So guys, this one was the first process. And guys, now let's move to the second process. So guys, now the second process is affiliate link. So guys, now before going to move on this process, I'd like to tell you that I also don't know that using affiliate links is legal or illegal on your channels, because guys, there it is a controversial question that using affiliate links, yes, is it legal on YouTube or illegal. So guys, I never suggest you to use affiliate links because it's it may hamper your channel also. But guys, here I'd like to tell you the process. So guys, what happens here, if you use affiliate links on your channel, then guys, if there what you will have to do, you may have liked a product or you may have reviewed a product, for that you may have given a link in your description box or anywhere else. And if that link is affiliate link, and if any of your viewer buy that product from that link, then you will be able to get a few amount of money from that company of which link you have promoted. So guys, here let's take an example that A is a online business company, and there you have product, you have reviewed a product of that company A. And now if anyone tap on that link and buy that product, then what will happen, company A will pay a few amount of money for that link, for providing that link. And guys, this is called a affiliate link. So guys, now I still don't know that is it legal or illegal, as I have told you before, and so I also don't use that method, so I will not recommend for that. So guys, now let's move to the third method. So guys, the third method is paid review. So guys, here what may happen, a company may have launched a product, and for that they may have given you a few amount of money for reviewing their product. So guys, what you will have to do here, you will have to just review that product. You will have to give your own opinions that is the product good or is the product bad. You will have to share your opinions on a video and you will have to post it. And guys, I think it's probably legal on YouTube, because there you will have to give a caption that this one is a paid review. And guys, I think this process is legal on YouTube. So guys, you can surely try this. And guys, what is happening here, you are reviewing their product, and for that your viewers will be able to watch that product, and that product will be promoted. So is that the business of that company will make it increased, and thus the company will also be profited, and for that they will be able to pay a few amount of money to you. And that's another method for earning money from YouTube. So guys, these were the three methods for earning money from YouTube. So guys, I'd like to tell you a summary that the first one is that Google Ads, and the second one is that affiliate link. Okay, by the way, I don't like to use affiliate links, as I have told you before, it is legal or not, I surely don't know. If you know the answer, you can write that in the comment box and I'll be able to bust that. And guys, the third one is paid reviews. So guys, this was everything which I wanted to tell you in this video. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed, please do a thumbs up here, like, comment, share. And guys, if you're on our channel, then please subscribe by tapping here. And guys, if you haven't watched this recommended video, watch it from here. If you haven't visited this recommended playlist, also visit it from here. So guys, now thanks for watching, have a nice day, and bye bye.